Okay, I'm back. We have Wawrinka first set 6-3, and now Cilic leading 3-2. Wawrinka. It was a serve, 127 kilometer
miles
per hour.
Yeah,
I and my training partner Johan Nilsson, we are a little bit confused over the speed of Wawrinka's serve. There are no shoulder turn, and he will be so high up as nearly 130 kilometers. I don't see where he get the power.
Miles per hour. 130 kilometer per timme.
Sorry, 130 miles per hour, I mean. Where can he get this power? Please make a comment on the two. And it's 3-all and 15 love for Cilic. As you can see, Cilic makes a real good shoulder turn in the serve. What a power return!
30-15.
Right in the sweet spot. Okay, Cilic take the lead 4-3. Bye bye. 4 games.